could be. That's Racic. Medium. Alright, we're looking good. Alright. We must... What's in here? The tower?
It's a locked door, you idiot.
Okay. Fuck. Uh-oh. Water 3? Yeah, water 3. Halloween. Is this screen wrap? Fuck. Okay, it's not screen wrap. Fuck, man. Then I'm pretty sure I ever could give anybody. But I can't get down what normal people want to call it. Yeah. So I could hold your hand to keep you at arm's length. Oh, hang me from a branch too high to climb and shake. Less rare than scarce. Less diamond than rock. Unlike it. Some more than just the boy you failed. You don't know. What about it? Is the singer not high pitched enough for you? I really don't know. Oh, I'm sorry, I promise I'm doing my best. I just haven't learned how to be human as we are yet. What do you mean? I still don't know who you are. Okay, I guess I kinda hear it now. But they're trying, alright? That's what matters. I mean, he can sing better than me, at least. I can say that. Yeah, and I'm worse than this guy. This guy actually has a range. It might not be the best, but he's not terrible. That's true. Fuck, man. Pizza Planet! Holy moly. That was awesome. Okay, now the other way. Thank you.
Oh yeah, this is happening. Shit. That's a death. This is awesome. I did not snap to the platform. The checkerboard. Uh-oh. Yeah. Uh-oh. No. All right, but wait, isn't that, okay, that is, yeah, the music is going. No one can force you to do FTFA. This is a really good stage. What do you mean? How is that death? Is this... Okay, that's not the way. I didn't jump on transition, did I? Have to jump. Oh, that's that's not a real floor. That's the problem. Bruh. That stage. Now this is what I'm talking about. Damn, they didn't make the music restart every time. Fucked up. Now this is awesome. What the fuck? What? That's a jump scare. I don't know. He sounds like an opera singer. Bruh. Strained his voice for that one. Where? Okay, there we go. You could do that, but I could also not. Bruh. Bruh. I see, said the blind man. Here it is.
Hey, dumbass. Your bitch ass is so poor you can't even afford a ship. Well, I guess you're gonna have to swim across the ocean if you want to get anywhere. Good luck, dumbass.
Okay. That's the Prime Meridian right there. Yeah. Audio jungle, by the way. Yo ho ho. Nami's not shy. It's the name of the treasure. Alright. Oh my god. I can't tell if that was a genuine fucking, like, leg spike there. Or if that was like an intentional, like, fuck you. Alright, let's try this again. I'm gonna be king. He's made a robot. Yeah. He's gonna be king. So that was not a, that was a real leg spike that just so happened to be right there, right when I did the gate jump. All right, Homer. And down I go. Ah, fuck. Damn it, kicked me in the nuts. here we are. Yeah. Alright, that's all the main stages. What could possibly be next? Id.
Far away area, you're wrong, but there is something cool over there, so if you're good enough, you should still try to beat that, because it's very awesome, and is
complete. I'm not doing that. No, it's not.
But other than that, there's still a secret. You have to get the secret to do 100% the game. If you don't get the secret, then it's not a 100%, it's 99%.
Yeah, what about the tower door?
Get all the items. Get all the items.
Nice. Items plural.
100%. Get the items. It's somewhere. Here's a hint. Here's the hint for the secret item. The hint that you might really want to find the secret item that you really want.
Yeah.
100% that you really want. It's in the epic face stage. Look for it there.
Okay.
The secret is there. It is somewhere. It is within a secret. A secret within a secret? That's confusing. Maybe that's the hint. You never know. You should go get that item for 100%.
I
think it's pretty awesome if
yeah.
you 100%. Even though this game is complete garbage, I think you should still do 100%.
I think so too.
100% is pretty awesome. Except you're not missing out on much if you don't do 100%, really not. I mean, you're just...
I can't move while this is happening, just for the record.
You don't get it, but you should. It's really awesome. Do the secret. Get the secret. Do the 100% secret. You gotta get the secret.
Yep.
If you don't get the secret, then you're lame. You're poopy head.
Yeah.
You should get the secret. You smell bad if you don't get the secret.
That's uncalled for, dude.
It has to do with your body smell, but you know, not getting the secret means you have bad odor, and you don't want bad odor. Or maybe you do. Maybe you live in a trash can. And you like to smell bad. That's weird. But you know, either way, you should still get the secret.
I will if you stop talking.
Super duper awesome. It's so swag. It's like a skippity toilet, but more cooler. You should get the secret. I mean, come on. Why wouldn't you want the secret? The secret's everything you could ever want.
How fucking long is this, dude?
But it is a pretty cool secret. You should get the secret. It's pretty awesome. It might make you shit your pants, you know.
When you see it, you will shit bricks.
That's scary. I don't know if it's a scary secret. It might be a scary secret. You never know. You should go investigate. Go check out that secret. See if it's scary.
Yeah, I'll do that.
You never know. It could make you shit your pants. How would you not know if you didn't get the secret? How would you not know if you didn't get the secret? Yeah, I think that's right. How would you not know if you didn't get
the secret? Oh my god, dude.
You wouldn't know if you didn't get the secret, so you should go get the secret. That's what I'm trying to say. There's no way you would know unless you got the secret. Or you saw someone else get the secret. But that's lame. Don't watch someone else get the secret. Get the secret yourself. I already gave you a hint. You should be able to find the secret all by yourself, honestly. You shouldn't even have it. You need the secret. You know, the secret is like, so secret-y. Those, so maybe you did need to, you know, super secret, hard to find secret.
What are you opening?
But yeah, it's also a very cool secret that you should go for, because secrets are pretty cool, and I think you should get secrets when there are secrets. They're cool to get, because they're cool to get. so they are cool to get, and you should get them. Get the secrets? Maybe? Nah, definitely. Maybe at the very least, but for me, it's always definitely. You gotta get the secrets. If you don't get the secret, you're not cool. And we you know what they say about not cool people. Not cool people, they're pretty hot. Not in a good way. No. They're like, so hot and sweating all over the place because I'm so hot. That's what they mean. When you're not cool, because cool is like being code. Being code is good when it's really hot outside. You should get the secret because it's pretty awesome. It's a pretty awesome secret.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I personally would get this if I didn't make this game.
Hello, Racic.
I even got the secret and I made the game. So, you mean, there's no excuse. Get the secret. I got the secret. Even if I didn't.
I had many options and I knew which one I had to pick.
There could be a possibility that this secret was awesome. That possibility is honestly very high. But I would know if I made it. But yeah, I would get the secret. Just for the chance of it being an awesome secret, which it is. And you should get it. The secret is very, very awesome. Super awesome secret. Secret is very secret. Let me tell you the story about the time that I missed a secret. It was all.
Oh my fucking god.
So I was playing this game, right? And I got to the finish, but it said there was a sign. It was telling me about a secret. But I didn't know what a secret was. It even gave me a hint. But I still couldn't find it. I never could find it. And to this day, I have not found this secret.
Just decompile it, dude.
What happened to you? Find that secret. That secret's waiting to be found by you.
Me.
You.
Me.
Yourself could be the one to find that secret. You yourself should be the one to find that secret. So what's stopping you?
Your fucking voiceover on the sign stopping me, motherfucker.
Okay, do it anyways. Find the secret. Get the secret. Just do it.
It's over. Okay. God damn. Alright. Now, when they said in the awesome, there's two different paths on the awesome face stage is the problem. So what about this?
It's a locked door, you idiot. It's a locked door, you idiot. It's a locked door, you idiot. It's a locked door, you idiot.
But where's the key?
It's a locked door, you idiot. It's a locked door, you idiot.
That is death. So there is this maze. Going above is death. Like if you go like up here, you die. You can't go back. Can you? You can do that. I guess you could go like up there. That would be hard to do, but it is possible. in. Does it not line up? That's gonna be hard. Damn it. Okay, I think I can do something with that. Yeah. Almost. Why does he say oops to Britney Spears? Oh, right, yeah, because of that one song. Never mind. Nothing up here? I guess I could try jumping up. Bruh. Okay, that's a death. If it's in the... Like, what screen would it be on? Damn it. Where, oh where, could it be? If I was a secret. There's a safe here. Oh. Secret within a secret, of course. Please don't start crying hyper-realistic blood. Thank you. That was a good secret. Alright. Good job. Next up is to Ronify